sports. It's in the game.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start, be accountable for your own performance, but above all go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
And intercepts again. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Rodrigo Bentancur plays alongside Adrien Rabiot in the centre of the park. And the front pair, Cristiano Ronaldo, starts with Morata. When Ronaldo's on the pitch, Lee, we tend to think that he will stamp his authority on the game. What in particular do you expect from Ronaldo this time?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
A real opening now. And it's gone behind for the corner. And firing it into the area. Well, still an issue here. Fruitful looking attack. And they deal with the threat this time. Corner kick played in. Punched away. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Morata, Weston McKennie, and unable to keep the ball. A room to roam on the wing. Cleared away comprehensively. Are they going to forge ahead? The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Bentancourt. On the ball, Morata. Weston McKennie. Now, Rabiot. Chiesa. Oh, surely! The save was a good one. It'll be a corner. And now the delivery. And take it away. Chance to do damage. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Danilo. Now Rabiot. Cuadrado. Bentancur with it. Well, you can sense the threat is there. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. He needs to get rid of that fast. Keeper's in trouble. Weston McKennie. Morata, and he read it well, intercepting it. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? What a shocking pass, really. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Oh, he's through here. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, Derek, as we see here, this is why I wasn't a forward. He passes this ball into net, uses all that finesse he's got.